Maryland HBCU is trying to increase access to higher education. So starting next fall, Coppin State University will offer in-state tuition to full-time undergraduate students from more than 30 states and territories. The move was approved by the University System of Maryland Board of Regents earlier this year. Coppin State hopes this will expand its enrollment footprint, since only 15% of students enrolled last school year were from out of state.